Hey guys, it's Louise here, and today I'm going to be playing some survival games! Woo! I don't know why, but lately I've been really, really wanting to. I guess I've been wanting to be getting into... Well, there's a pig behind me! Okay, that's nice. Oh, he exploded. Anyway, I've been wanting to get into some vanilla Minecraft lately, because I've been playing a lot of the Attack of the Bee Team, so I thought maybe survival games would be best for a video that will not be as hard to upload because it's not a big file, and also I get to have fun playing some survival games. So let's get started. Woo! Okay, so I joined this right here is Allen's Tower, I believe that's how you say it. I don't know, map build by HP, stuff like that. Wait, is this a map or is this survival games? I don't know. I guess we'll find out. But this seems like pretty cool. I've never played this before, and if it's a map, then I'm going to have to get another one. Well, I mean, it is a map. They're all maps, but... Oh, yay! Okay, cool. This is nice. Alright, I'll be back when it does a little dingy sound. So, yeah. Okay. Fixing to start. I didn't choose a kit. I'm just gonna let it choose it for me. Oh, gosh. Oh, get out of my face. Get out of my face, man. Oh, man. No, there's nothing. I'm running. Run! Oh gosh. Just run. Anything in here? Me. Take that. Okay. Just go. Oh gosh. What should I do behind me? Dude, behind me! I really don't want to die in the beginning. Okay, let's go. Just keep going. Oh my gosh, he's still behind me. Give up, man. Give up. Goodness. Ah! No, I'm stuck in a hole. Okay, I'm dead. No. Okay. Oh, I can probably kill him. Oh, yes! Okay, I gotta glitch out. I don't know if I can get out of here. I think it's a trap. Oh man, come on now. Come on. I'm doomed. See you guys in the next round.
Okay, so that was a complete fail, but this one hopefully will be better. It's called Cattle Drive. So, hope this one's good. Map build by HP Build Team. Shout out to them. Shout out to these people right here. Silver Leap Leopard. I'm trying to give a shout out to somebody. Shush. Thank you. Okay. Silver Leopard and the Great God. So, yeah, those guys. And I think there might be another person to shout out to. And if there was, I'm so sorry, dude. This is a cool map. You know what? This is so cool. Alrighty, I'll be back when the little timer goes off.
Here we go.
I forgot about the sprint button. I've missed this sprint button ever. Cause in the mod pack, it's 6.4. So there's no sprint button. I don't think anyone's. Well, someone's following me, I think. But we could quickly grab this stuff. Go. Put those on. So far, so good. I guess. I don't know. Oh, punch the grass. Okay, let's go. Just run, man. Just run. This is like, this seems to be a small map, and that's bad. Small maps means everybody basically dies faster, and I don't like that. I don't have my chat on because people just don't have any common sense these days. And yeah, let's do this. Okay. Let's go over here, and I think there was someone that went over here, so I really don't want to go over here, but I guess we're gonna go over here anyway, so let's go. Wait. Let's try and take it. It's all about action, right? Taking risk. This person probably has a lot of stuff, but there's two people on the team. Please don't tell me you're teaming. If you are teaming, my life would be scary. They're teaming. Go. I don't stand a chance, and I don't want them to see me, so I should probably just go. Oh, there's a cactus there. Okay. Yeah, let's go. Just go over here.
Nope. Man, everybody's just taking everything from these chests. I mean, don't you know how to share? Don't you know how to share? Seriously. Okay, let's go over here. Keep wanting to run into these cactus, which is not good. Don't run into cactus. Kids, if you learn anything from this video, don't run into cactus. Okay, let's go. Over here. Nope. Not good. Wow. They just raided everything. They're just like, nope, you can't have anything. Sorry. It's ours. Okay, what's this? Nothing! I need a better sword or a better weapon or something. Pants would be nice. I don't really like to go around without any... Okay. Wait, I feel like there's some parkour to get up there. Oh, we can just do this. This is always nice. Get some of this stuff. And keep that down there. Alright, let's just do that. I don't need it, but... Oh, guys, we gotta run. Get out of here, get out of here. I don't have a weapon. This is really bad. Okay. Oh, gosh. Please be one in here. Nope. Okay, just run. Oh, snap. I didn't know I was near the cornucopia. Oh, crap. I'm a dead man. Oh gosh, go over here, go. Hey, thanks for the boost. Okay, go. Mm-hmm. Just run. Oh my gosh, I'm so dead. Two people after me. Oh, here comes another guy. Why don't you just join on the fun, man? No, I'm just a little target for all of you. Don't worry. Keep chasing me. Oh. Woo! Oh my gosh! I'm gonna get owned here soon! Oh my gosh! Oh gosh, I just died trying to start the video. What happened was my mom had to tell me something. And I just kept running, and then it just wouldn't let me press play because I was still running. And so when I pressed it, I died. And so everyone left in the game, the six players that were left in the game, were running after me and trying to kill me. I'm like, oh my gosh, it was crazy. But like, you guys only missed like 2 seconds of it. I'll see you guys.
Okay, so I'm gonna be doing the winter map, and this one, I don't know if it says map winter residence, by Mathurin. I'm sorry, I don't know how to say that. I'm so sorry. You are on. Oh yeah, I know that. Okay. Well, survival games. You are now in the waiting room. That's nice. Yeah. Alrighty. Okay. Well, I'll see you guys when the game starts. Okay. Oh gosh. Yes, I got a sword. That's perfect. Run. Oh, that guy. Did you see that? He was trying to slap me on his way over to a chest. That's not how it works, bro. That's not how it works. Ooh, you got a sword that I would like to have for my life. Oh gosh, run. Oh, I don't want to die. I really don't. I mean, this would be a fail video. I mean, I got chased, I fell in a trap, and now I die in the beginning because I attack a guy with a stone sword. I mean, really? Okay. I was watching him in the corner of my eye when I was getting the stuff. I just needed some armor. Some armor is just nice. Always nice to have. I don't think I want to camp out in this cave. Because by now, people would probably know about that cave. Like how long this map and server has been on. I don't know how long it's been on, but still. Let's see. Kill cow. Oh gosh, more. Run. Just completely ambush him. We'll pull out our enchanted looting sword so that if we are to kill him, we get all of his loot. No, not really, but run. I'm dead. I'm a goner. Alrighty, guys. Well, thank you for watching. No, I'm kidding. Run. Oh gosh, that guy's a horse. That's unfair. I should have got on the horse. Just like hijack your horse. Hey, see you later. Thanks for the ride. running. Oh, well, see you guys in the next one.
Okay, so I'm doing the winter map again because I'm going to take a turn on this, man. People, I'm going to win this. This is going to be the round where if I win this round, it'll be the last round. If it's a quick death, then I'll do another one. I think I'm like 10 minutes in. I had to check and make sure before I went to the next round. I don't know why I'm telling you guys this. You probably don't even care. So, anyway, there's a creeper. His name is Michael. Michael O. Well, 2004. Yeah, that's nice. Alrighty, guys. Well, I'll see you in a bit.
The helmet, both of them, apple. Oh yes, I gotta go an apple. So if I get into that attack, I need to stop and eat something. Although I'd probably be a waste if I were to stop and eat it. I'd probably want to eat it before I go battle with someone. Like if I were to find someone and I wanted to battle with them, because good stuff. I know a good place for chest over here, I think. And if we run on the ice, we should be faster. Oh, there's a dude there. Just run. Just let him get the chest and just run. Yep, he stopped for the chest. Okay, good. I don't even care if he gets really good stuff. I just care that I survive this. Oh, goodness. Run. Just run. Just run. If I had a nickel for every time I said just run, I'd probably have like $5 now. I'm a goner. I'm a goner. Maybe not. Come on. Go up. Oh gosh. Now I'm a goner. Now I can say that I'm a goner because there's a dude here. And he just... No. Please. No! Nickels, anyone? Okay, no. I'm doing Katutu Island, man. Katutu Island. Oh, by the way, this map reminds me of Minigame Misfits. I want to actually have one of those come out very soon because I really like Minigame Misfits. Playing with her is so much fun. But sometimes it's hard to do. But since it is Friday, TGF, man, TGF. I will see if she wants to make a video. We could even do one with the Attack of the B Team. Like if they make modded survival games or something with the Attack of the B Team, that would be amazing. Just so cool. And I also want to say thank you everybody for, I have 37 subscribers. I honestly thought I'd be stuck at 27. I did not think that I'd go up at all. I think I have 37, I may be 27. But I don't care. I think I have 37 subscribers, and I just want to say thank you so much. It means so much to me. You guys don't even know. I was like, I look at my subscribers because my email kept saying, "You, somebody subscribe, this person subscribed," and I was like, "Oh my gosh, yay, thanks!" And I looked. So today I looked because it doesn't tell me on my phone how many subscribers I have, and I had a good amount. I had like 37, and I'm so happy. Of course, I want more, but can't be that picky, right? So I mean, I'm just happy. I'm so happy. I'm just happy to know that I'm not making them for nothing and that there are people watching. It just makes me feel so good. I mean, there are people who watch every one of my videos, they comment on every one of my videos, and some of them came from Sunny Parker and they're just with me all the way, and I really, really appreciate that. I really like that. But I do want more subscribers because I just want more subscribers. I mean, who doesn't, right? I mean, if you have a YouTube channel, you would know. Who doesn't? You know? By the way, that was a kit. I would show you guys in the chat, but I have it off. It was a kit. Oh yeah. I think I just got a helmet, so I don't need that. But I do need to. I don't think I would need to. Oh my gosh, people are dying. All dying. Feel bad for them, huh? Never mind. Okay. Can we get to this bridge? Oh. Well, there's an opening here, but you can't do anything without opening. You can risk the fall. We'll risk the fall. Hello. Let's just walk. Because I don't have any good food. I have this raw chicken, but it could possibly give me hunger as well. So I don't think I want to eat that just yet. It's in here. There's some more flesh. Ooh, a chain on it? Is that better than a leather? Yes. Okay. Noob. New moment. I'm gonna have so much fun editing it. Videos like these, just random videos like this, I will edit. I will edit them, like, you know, with the little funny sayings and stuff. Some people like that. I mean, just because it adds a feel to the videos. Doing that for every one of them, though, takes forever. Forever. So I can't exactly do it for every one of them, but, you know, I can do my best. I can do my best. And if people get mad because I don't, you know, do it for every video, then who cares, you know? I mean, it's not gonna hurt me. I'll just be like, okay, then just don't watch them. Only watch the ones that I edit. But there's really no way of knowing, so ha ha ha. Either way. I like subscribers. And I haters can hate, subscribers can be awesome. Yeah. Okay, Upsy Daisy. And you know what Sunny Parker did? She did this a while ago, actually, but she made a channel trailer, and I actually really want to do that. That'd be so cool. Like, hey, guess what? And then somebody'd be like, what? I'd be like, I got a channel trailer. And they'd be like, who cares? And I'd be like, I do. Oh, it'd be amazing. Okay, let's go. Keep looking behind me. It's just a thing. And also, this arrow is pointing behind me. There's probably some stalker following me. Okay, on the bridge we go. Here we go. More food. Also, this could be nice, I guess. Yeah. Oh, well. I thought I fell. It's a good thing I didn't. I bet there's a chest hiding underneath this stairway. You can't hide from me, chest that's not there. Okay, let's go. What's this? Dude, I don't need all. I'm just gonna leave the rotten flesh in there. Someone will know I was here, but eh. Eh. What is this? D is for diamond sword. Really? Sneezing fishing rod? Does that mean I'll sneeze? I just realized that. Like, okay, watch. Watch as I scroll over to the axe at the bottom. It says D is for diamond sword. Yes! Okay, I'll take that with me. Don't need this or this. I'll keep the stone this. It doesn't change the amount at the bottom, so I think I'm gonna wear these since they have fortune. Which I'm not sure what fortune does actually. I don't know. You'll probably be filling the chat. Fortune does this, and I'll be like, oh wow, noob stuff. Okay, not noob stuff. You noob stuff me because I just couldn't think of it. Like a weirdo. Weirdos are gonna be weirdos. There's not a lot of weirdos in the world. I'm probably the only weirdo. Besides some of the people I'm related to. Kidding. Okay. Oh gosh. I saw too many times. Okay, let's slowly. I thought I saw two. We're just gonna crouch all the way down here. And why am I whispering? It's not like they can see me through the video. Wouldn't that be weird? Oh, that'd be so weird. Oh, they're in the village. That must be why. I don't want to die, man. I don't want to die. Who does, though? Seriously? I mean, like, yeah, who does? I don't know what to do. It doesn't go down any further. Those blocks over there, they like glitched out those ones over there and they turned black. Not to be rude for people who just don't have smart minds. And so, I was like, what the heck? I was like, I thought it was a person. I was gonna freak out. I'm like, oh my gosh, there's somebody over there. They're probably stuck in me. Yay, now I'm full on armor. This is nice. But I need a better sword. Did I pick up a chicken in here? I don't need that. For that. Keep this just in case. I'll say that there. Okay. Mm. This is probably gonna be the longest one. Oh. Sure, my dad. He's like, hey. Probably heard him too. Oh, okay, there's that dude. We don't. It's not the one we have. Okay, let's go. Go after the dude! Okay, this way. Ups, up. Okay, here we go. There's a dude down there. So, take that. Well, apparently we're going for it! Yes! No! Are you serious? Wow. Well, that just happened. Alrighty, guys. Well, I will see you. Well, see you later. Thank you so much for watching. You were all so awesome. And like and subscribe for more videos. Also, comment as well what you want me to do next. And any game that you want me to do next. It has to be, like Minecraft mini games. Yeah, but if you have a game that you may want me to play, my recording software doesn't record like websites for some reason, but I'm sure I can get it to fix that. So name a mini game you want me to play in the comments, and like, subscribe, and comment for more videos. Thank you so much for watching. Bye. I live for the applause.